Adi Roopa, the police officer in Karnataka who blew the lid on AIADMK chief VK Sasikala enjoying VIP facilities in prison in Bengaluru's central jail, and her senior officer have now both been transferred. DIG Roopa has been transferred to the traffic department. In a report on the Karnataka government this week, she had alleged that Ms. Sasikala had been given an exclusive kitchen. The report also referred to speculation that Sasikala had paid 2 crore rupees for the privilege, and that Roopa's boss, the state director general of prisons HN Satyanarayana Rao, could have been a beneficiary. Maya Sharma joining us at this point for more. Maya, Chief Minister Siddaramaiah last week had declared action would be taken against the officer for going to the media, pointing out that this was a violation of her service rules. That seems to have happened, but clearly we haven't heard the last on this.
Oh, absolutely. The revelations that she made, the allegations that she made, that Sasikala was receiving special privileges like food from a special kitchen, private meeting areas with no CCTV, very, very serious allegations, which were denied equally strongly on the media by her superior officer, Satyanarayana Rao. But really, what the Chief Minister did say was that how could this senior officer speak to the media this way? And a notice was issued to her for speaking for violating those service rules. Roopa, on the day she got that notice, also went on to say, the service rules don't only apply to me, they apply to my senior officer as well. So certainly she wasn't going down without a fight. I did, in fact, ask the law minister today, are you treating it more seriously that these two officers spoke to the media rather than the allegations that are being made? He said it was very, very unfortunate that they had spoken to the media, but a probe was on. The probe was indeed on to look at the allegations themselves. Now, this probe is being headed by a retired IAS officer, but that is not enough for the opposition. Suresh Kumar of the BJP told me that his party wants a judicial probe into the entire issue, a judicial probe that can look into the allegations themselves, whether there was any truth, or that Sasikala was receiving special privileges, that prisoners were taking drugs, that she had a private meeting space. They want a judicial probe into this. Not just that, there are reports that prisoners have been transferred from Central Jail to other jails in Karnataka. And sources have in fact told us that about 32 prisoners were transferred in the middle of the night, and that these, not so coincidentally, were prisoners who had spoken to Roopa and gave her information about alleged irregularities behind the walls of Central Jail. The opposition not letting the government go on this issue. We've already heard H.D. Kumaraswamy talking about why is the government actually transferring the officers at this stage. The fact that officers on both sides, the ones making the allegation and the ones at the brunt of the allegations, have both been transferred, well, the government could point to that and say it's to allow a clear probe. But certainly they were not pleased with either officer for speaking so freely before the media.
All right, clearly the political reactions are coming thick and fast. At this point, we've already heard from the JDS's H.D. Kumaraswamy. Let's quickly listen in.
Decision, I've expected last week itself. When this issue came out, I think that this government will going to transfer the DIG. I don't know, after this government hand over this issue to inquire by a retired chief secretary, at this juncture, why they transferred these two officers.